Hello Vikings and welcome back to this episode of Mountblade Bannerlord with the Game of Thrones mod. We are back where we left off last time. I haven't done anything in between, so let's just get cracking and see what we can get into today. Right now we are just chilling with Robb Stark in this center actually here. I see it. Oh Jesus, that crappy beeping sound from Microsoft is killing me. And I can't seem to find out how to how to turn it off. Are we actually in a war with anybody right now? That was not the tab I needed to go to. Oh, Robb, where are you, mate? North. We are at war with the Lannisters, the Iron Islands still, and the Reach. Could we please just deal with the Iron Islands then? And we just need one tier 3 kill more and then 24 other kills. So we are close. We are closing in to getting our own army and holding. So we can also marry Sansa. Because we need a ton of money, I think, or we can even do that. I don't hope I get speared like I did last time in the first battle. That was kinda tough. Oh, 445. Holy crap. This horse is just making me insane on kills. See, even just by riding into them, I get a normal strike, kinda. No, you're not running. Behind you guys. We got 11 kills now. And we got Jamie North armor. Not bad. Oh, Stop yourself. That is better in body armor, but legs and arms armor is not better, so he will just keep that, that is fit. He will have that, and I will have this. Cool. There's more armor onto our horse when they are going to shoot it. That was more to our killing score. Yeah, I can't put any more in. Is 12 there? Ooh, 108. Could you please go for that? He's stuck on the bridge. Oh, we got one down here. No. Yeah. We can take more prisoners then. Ooh, 107 as well. Holy crap, there is some huge armies up here. Kill them! Kill them all! Head off! Seven. Ah. I don't think so. Oh, wrong button. Mm-hmm. Let's take that one, just because if we are going up against some heavy duty, they might have shields. It's only these low bones that doesn't have any shields, so... Could you deal with this one down here, maybe? Oh, it's gone now. Or maybe go to war, that would also be fine with me. Are we taking out the Iron Islands? I can't see. Damn it, we're too long away. Maybe we could actually go in there and get the kill, because there's a tournament in there. Them all for the king. Go! The king in the north. Legendary Northern Gepetson. Yes, please. Go over to Winterfell, I need to sell something. I have an awful lot of stuff I can sell. Why is these mountain bandits, they are a huge bunch. Go! just swoop around and take these outskirts. No trouble, and now the horse comes in and they will shoot the rest. Down you go. A shield, a dragonstone shield. Is that better one than what he has? No, it's not. It's not either better than what he has, and it's not better than mine. So we'll sell that. Now he has a lot more kills than we need, and then we just need this tier 6 kill. It would be nice if we had, now we are in this enlisted thing, that we could ask Rob to maybe consider going back to a city. Because it's just annoying when you have a lot of stuff and you can't really say to him, oh, can you please go back? Let's go. Lemon kills again. Ooh, we are getting some good kills in. The Mormon this year. Finally, we got that. Yeah, I'll definitely hit that on. That's Mormont-ish. The bear has risen. Go in, please. And actually, one of my companions has had my helmet. Actually, no of you guys have helmets. That looks so silly, but it works. Go into Winterfell, please. Winterfell! I don't know if I will just swoop into this one. The bear has risen. They have horses as well. Nice. X. It's a little bit better than what you have, so you can have that. This E is actually better than you. No, you. Ah. Good there. You could actually have some more. Yeah, he will be our throwing guy. That's fine. Throw those axes. Winterfell. Yeah. Thank God. $3,000 in the back. King. You're swinging too fast, mate. I need the kills. Risen.
Ah!
enemies. Down you go. Did I get the last kill now? Please. Yes! Yeah! We did it, guys! Holy damn! I will definitely sell that. Then we have the money. God damn. Thank you. Can I now become a vassal of him? Or how does this work? In order to cement your status as a legendary warrior of the realm, you must complete following objects. Well, I'll enlist it. Open a compilation. You will have an option to become a vassal of the north and will be provided with full complement of troops as well as the castle to call your own. But how do we open that? Oh, here we go. Oh, he's going to war. Ah. How much do we get though? Because I just don't want to become a vassal and then go to war with him and get my army beaten. Let's wait until he's not at war anymore. We have finally completed the object. And we have the money to marry Sansa, so that's not a problem either. We just need to find it. Those two are trying to get up to us, but yep. They finally caught up to us. We're going to the Iron Islands. They only have these two down here still. If we could just beat them back to Pike, maybe that would be great. $279. That's not the most huge, the biggest army, that's what I'm trying to say. Let's take out these horses first. guys. Ooh, that was my horse and me done. Oh, you wanna fire one? What is that helmet you have on? No! Damn it, that fall! That fall took me out. There's a lot down, I think. No, that's not a lot. Yeah, just shoot them down. And mop the wrist. That fall did just like, nope. That's not gonna help you. Oh, we are going to teach something. The Kraken. Oh. Somebody's going to attack us, okay. Also fall again. Damn falls. Banner down. Now it's just the infantry of bowmen we need to take care of. There's no point in me fighting those smaller battles because we will win either way. Oh, we are besieging Landsport now. Cool. That's the one of the last ones. Then we only need Pike. then they are done. Then it's just the Lannisters and the Reach we need to take care of. You're standing a little bit in the water. Took them out for the north. And when we are done with the Iron Islands, then we can then the kingdom only needs basic have the focus on the Lannisters and the region that will help us so massively. Because we don't need to sail over here all the time. Nearly 2,000 against 600. I think we win. I'm looking forward to see the model of Pike. Because that, I think that'll be Mahu's spell. And a great model, castle model. What the frick? Where did that come from? Oh no, I thought I could be part of this shit. It's a humongous siege battle. You could have three phases of a siege here. And then you have this little outskirts down here. And this, this could be a killing field. Just throwing axes and spears this game too. We have them over here at least. Then we just need to take them down over here as well. Don't let you get pushed into the tower again. They are coming over there. Oh, reinforcements. Push them into the killing zone. Oh, where are you going now? They are basically getting pushed into battle. Taking the gate, it seems, or nearly. Reinforcements, small reinforcements, and we have gone through over here. Nice, guys. Oh, they're going directly for the, these guys down here, holy damn. You are struggling a bit. Oh, is there somebody caught in there? Nice. We have taken Landesport. Or Lostport. Port. That's not better than what we have. Oh, no. We push for pike as well. Then we have killed it all. Come on, siege pike, please. Don't just run around. they're basically trying to take every single lord out. And then I think Rob is focused on no?
Oh.
See, this is where I think the AI is lacking a little bit. Why are you not just going for Pike? See, sit down, goddammit. And now your army is gone. If he's getting back to Winterfell, we can do that. Promote vessel promotion. Going to Saltcliff. Ah, they're sieging down Saltcliff, that's why. Ooh, 400, holy damn. Let's do this just to have this boat siege or battle. Let's go, boys! I can't see anything. Come on. Why is he so focused on Lordsport? Why could we not just go and get rid of them? Oh, you took out the army over in Saltcliff. Is it because there's a massive army in there they don't go for it all? Let's do. No. Let me go now to the sea again. Oh, he's going up here. No? Okay. Fairview holding Hexmire. That's there. Could get the army now. The bear has risen, coming to the aid of the king in the north. Nice. Yeah, so we need to swoop somebody around here. It's not an amazing arm we are getting, but it will do. And we can't go and get more. Oh, only s- okay. I thought we would take more, but okay, that's fine. Finally. And what did we get? Which holding? Oh, we got here. We got Ulrich. So we actually we got an island. We are seafarer, so that's actually great that we got that. We also have lonely light over here we need to deal with. So they actually hold two more still. But we need to go and get some more men, because that is not enough. And if we could find a traitor or something, that would also be great. Ooh, Lord Baelish. I just don't trust him. But he's going to stewardship.
Your health, stranger.
I don't hope you'll betray us. Little finger. Come with us. Rob made another army. Maybe we should go and join that just because if he's going for Pike. I wanna be part of that. And then we need to go over and put Littlefinger into the holding so he can take care of that. And then we need...
Today's not your...
To find... We need to find a traitor. So we can make a caravan trade stuff. Because this will not hold for long, and we need some more money in. He's going for Lannisport. Yeah, actually close to crossing the Lannisters. Oh, Rob is gone. Oh, he's gone over here. Let's just do this one and then that will be the last battle for today.
Sergeants in charge!
Let it go. See all the axes. No more arrows. Damn it. Oof, god dang it.
Come on.
We're taking the gate as well. This siege actually we played pretty well. Lannister scum! Off with your hand. Head off. There's more in here. is going for it. Go, Peter. There we go. You just went for it, mate. To play this.
Infantry! Forward! Troops! Move! Cavalry! Move!
That's how you do it. Close, but not close enough.
Footmen! Form a shield wall!
Shields up.
Footmen!
Move on. Ready? Steady?
Infantry! Move to enemy!
Is my cavalry done? Oh.
Soldier forward!
It seems so. Oh, there's four left. Come on, horses. Let's go. Ooh, all the arrows. Got him. Ooh, all the... Oh yes, all the loot. Lord Baelish. So that will be it for today, guys. Thanks for tuning into this episode. Remember, if you have liked it, you can always leave a like. It's much appreciated if you do. It also helps me out with the algorithm as well. Otherwise, you can leave a comment if you have any advice or suggestions I should do. And you can also, the only way to follow me right now is going and subscribing to my channel and hit the notification button so you get a notification every time I upload a video. Or you can go over to Twitch and be a part of the community there. Follow me there and hit the notification button as well there so you get a notification when I go live. All my social links is down in the description below, so if you want to check that out, please do. And with my Discord community server as well, so if you want to be part of the community, please go in there and check that out. It would be much appreciated if you do, because the more we are in there, the more active it is and the more we can do. So please go in there and be a part of that, and I will see you Vikings next time.